YouTube. This is 2002 Acura RSX Type S starter replacement. I did not take off the intake manifold. I tried my best to take it out from underneath the car. I already removed the bolts, the hidden bolts behind that starter, the long bolt. So what I did is, I use a long socket, 14mm long socket, with a ratchet right here, this side. And I'm about to remove the bolts on the bottom. See this? You can see the starter's coming off. It's wiggling right here. Right there. Bolts out.